In Ilewe Agba, yeah, a lot of people went to school to study this right now, which is awesome. It's always good to learn. We have to keep learning. So why do we make this decision? Because of the amazing testimony a lot of us have seen in these products. Some of us, we stop at nothing to make sure everybody in the world gets to know about it because of the testimony we have seen. So I'm going to call on some few people that want to give us one or two testimony. Then I'm going to talk about my own personal testimony too. So if you're in the house today and you would like to give us one or two testimony about any of our products, any of the products at all, the balm, the fat burner, the bitters, any of the products, if you have anything to say, can you just unmute and say one or two things? Or you can share it in the chat box while I read it out. Any testimony at all? I know Mrs. Fajita says she wants to share one. Mrs. Fajita, if you are there, can you unmute and share one or two testimony with us? Can you hear me?
We can hear you loud and clear.
Okay. So anybody that wants to share? Anybody? Okay, before we get anybody that is ready to share, let me just talk about a few. I'm going to start by one I heard about 2 or 3 days ago. And this is I'm not sure if Mrs. Kazim is in the house tonight. If she's here, this is her own testimony. Mrs. Kazim is someone that just signed from the UK this morning. She paid yesterday. I just signed her up this morning. And I'm going to tell how amazing this testimony is. She signed because someone gave her the balm. And she used this balm. She said she has been having a lumbago pain. She's a nurse in the UK. She has been having this lumbago pain for some time. And the pain has been so crazy. She has used Cocodamol, used everything. And this pain keep coming without no cure. So someone gave her the balm and she decided to use the balm. She said minutes after she used this balm, not up to 5 minutes, the pain disappeared. And immediately the pain disappeared, she said, no, she likes this thing. And she has been seeing my pictures on my wife's status because she's a wife's friend. She's my wife's friend. And she has been seeing my picture that I'm driving this. And she called me up instantly that this business that you people are doing, I want to be part of it because I've used it myself and it's working. So she came herself and she signed up VIP and became a stockist with 1 million that same day after using that product. Wow. So that is one of the wonderful testimony that these products, this is just 2 days ago. Wow. Like I tell people that I see testimonies all the time. And that's why I tell people that don't just wait to put yourself out there with this product because people are actually watching you. This is someone that I didn't prospect. I didn't talk to her, but she signed up because the thing worked for her. And she called me. If I have not positioned myself that she has been seeing me on Facebook, seeing me on my status, seeing on my wife's status that I've been talking about this thing aggressively, she won't pick up the phone to call my wife and sign up. So when you don't have your own testimony, use the third party testimony. You need to talk about this product. Let people know you are involved with this. Let them know what you are doing. So that is one. Another one I'm going to talk about because I have just 10 minutes to do this. And if I only want to just talk about my own testimony, I can use 3 hours. So anybody that wants to talk, let me just say this before I open the floor again. And if nobody says anything, I'll continue and talk about this testimony again, again, and again. Okay? So another one is early this year about this COVID-19 pandemic when it starts. I'm one of the few people that first tested positive to this virus. And it affected me. Not, you know, there's COVID and there's real COVID. A lot of people have lip service COVID, but there are some people that have the real COVID. What I had is the real COVID. The one that your temperature is going to like 40 degrees centigrade. Your breathing and everything is going skyrocketing. The real COVID as you see it on TV, the real one. So I had that. And it was really very, very messy. It was crazy. My family were worried. Everybody, we are all helter-skelter. CM knows about it. CM and Dr. I know. I think I told them during that phase. And I, as part of the other things I use, one of the things I was very, very strong on is the bitters, our bitters. I doubled the dosage. I started using it and all that. And lo and behold, the isolation and everything I did is in my house. I didn't go to isolation center, although I got input from people outside and all that. And I was fine. I got fine. My immunity got boosted. And, you know, with COVID, it all has to be your immunity. Your immunity has to do this. So that is one lovely testimony that I personally have an experience with in this product. So I've seen quite a lot. I can talk about what my daughter, my son, a lot of testimony. So Don't let me just take the ocean from other people that have testimony to say, because I can just keep on going and going and going. So if you have any testimony, please, can you just unmute and say something before I steal the whole show? Because I'm capable of that. Testimony?
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Yes, I have a downline here with me that I'd like to share. Actually came to her house. So, and what got her in? Let me allow her to do that right away. So please tell us your name.
Okay.
Hello, good evening, everyone.
Good evening, madam.
My name is Itoro Edet. I'm from Akwa Ibom State.
Well, actually,
I came to visit my sister, and my upline is my sister's neighbor. She came with the Peters. I told her, madam, I'm into Long Ridge. I use their products. I buy their product. There's nothing you are coming to tell me. But surprisingly, she gave me some bottles of 30 ml of the bitters. I took it, and when I went to her house, she gave me fat burner. The fat burner was what really convinced me to join. And after joining, I told my sister, I went to my sister's house. That was last week, Sunday. I said, I bought her. I told her, see, story. She said, you've come again. That was how you drag us into longer. I said, this one is different, though. I went to YouTube, we watched the different testimonies that Rita has done to people. Due to that, she got convinced, she registered. So I was with one small band. I went to visit one of my friends, a medical doctor. So he told me he had an accident for the past 2 months. He has been on medication, the pain keeps coming. So I just gave him part of my band. And even when he called me 2 days ago, he said, madam, please, where did you get that band from? I told him it's just, as in that not only the balm, they have other products. He said, I'm in. For the wonders that this balm has done, I'm coming in, I'm getting other products for myself. Even so far, my sister has registered under me immediately, and I've been selling the product. The two people that I've sold to, they called me and said, what is it all about this product? That sometimes they sleep and just wake up like a baby, no stress. After the Lagos showed up, they come back home, they take their drugs, and in the morning, they are good to go. And I hope with all these, I think I'm ready. I told my husband, I said, don't worry. When I joined Long Ridge, I knew what I did. With this other one, I will do fire. She even told me their course. I told her that I can't wait to attend anything, whatever that is available through this product. I'm going to do everything within my reach to make sure I reach the arsenal of this company. Thank you very much. Thanks for the audience. The products are amazing. God bless the producer, and God keeps each and every one of us alive to continue to enjoy the good offer that this company has brought to people. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you, Itoro. Thank you, Itoro. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nice hearing that. So anyone, I think we can still take like
okay.
two more.
Okay, can I just quickly take one?
Okay, Mai, yes.
Yeah. Yes, I'll just take like two in one. One has to do with someone that's been staying in my house for some time. You know, sometimes when you're talking about something and the person is staying with you, it will be like,
see finish.
So, I mean, he used to fall ill a lot. He used to have malaria like a lot, right? I mean, sometimes in a month he would have it twice, but for sure he would have it every month. And I used to tell him, this reader, take it. He will just, at a time say, he says he wants to go to the hospital. Hey, I should help him. He wants to do health insurance. He wants to do this. Anything he wants to say, he wants to do, I will help him. After some time, he came back and said, Emma, it's as if. I said, okay, now. At this point, if I'm not going to be there again. Sometimes he will take it and go. I said, yeah, buy the bitters, 500 mils. The cleanser I opened, I gave it to him. I should take that, and then buy the 500 mils bitters. And I used to take it consistently every day till he finishes. Yesterday, he came to me. He was doing like this. Hey, I am doing that. You know? Apparently, by the time I checked, it's been about 2 months or so that he took that. And it didn't take more than that. He finished a whole 500 mils, right? And I think it took about, I think I had about 20 capsules or something capsules of the cleanser left. And for him, He said all the woozy feeling. The first thing he first said was, anytime he woke up, after I started taking the pills, wake up well. That before, anytime he wakes up, it's like somebody just finished beating him up. It's like he just got beaten up. I always woke up tired and all of that. But since he started taking the bitters, he was always waking up very strong and all that. And for 2 months now, he has not had any incident. He has not felt feverish. I mean, he feels very well. For someone who takes anti-malarials every month, that's a huge deal, right? For someone else, it may not be a big deal. But he knows now that when I say Rida, he doesn't even joke. He travels to Warri to see his parents yesterday. He packed, Rida packed, you know, to go and share with his people and all of that. Two was about an event that we attended sometime in February. I think it was him that spoke with the men. It was like a men's fellowship. He spoke with them about finances and things like that. And they were, I think some people bought some products at the time. This is since February. So yesterday or 2 days ago, I shared the status about give a gift of health. I just shared it. And this guy bossed me. Ah, and said, madam, we have been looking for the men in my fellowship. They are not allowing me to rest. That product that they got in February, they are not allowing me to rest. If I turn my camera now, you see I'm packing the product.
Gift of health.
Yes. So, and he now asked me what packs are available. I told him senior citizens pack, this in pack. I just made up some packs. So he said, okay, he will go for the citizens pack. And before we knew what was happening, he sent me a list of 25 names of people who wanted to get the products across to. For me, what happened in February for me would look like they don't want the products. Do you understand that kind of thing?
Yeah.
So for me, it's more than, it just shows that everywhere that Rida goes, and that's what I tell my team members, I will not be tired of saying it. Everywhere that Rida goes, whether you give it as a gift or they buy it, is like a seed that goes to the ground. It will come back, right?
It come back.
Because people that use it would feel the effect and they will come looking for you. So for me, that was really, really amazing. And all of them are getting the bitter, getting the fire. They're all men. It's like a men's fellowship. And I know that from there, they said they want to start with the 30-day pack. After that, they will do the 90-day pack. So, so the products are really, really amazing. People that use it, they will look for you till they get you. And the products are really, really amazing.
Amazing. Thank you, Emma. Thank you for that testimony. So one more. Mrs. Fajita, are you there? So we can...
Yes, I'm
here. 10 minutes is over. Okay, good evening.
Just a quick one. Good evening, sir. Good evening, everyone. Yeah, there's this lady. She's been battling with pimples for a while. So I just felt, okay, I have the Rida body wash. So I just gave her to go and try. And she called me. That was last week. That she had tried all sorts of things. That the pimples is clearing already. I was really, really wild. This is someone that she has used all sorts of products, and she will always come back with more breakouts. So with Rida body wash, the pimples are clearing out already. You know, I saw her yesterday. I was wild myself. And I'm just waiting for, because I took a before picture. So I'm waiting for another 1 week or two to take her after picture, and then I can share the full testimony. Then the second one, there's this someone I sent a product to in Adu Ekiti. So she called me yesterday. Day before yesterday. She bought the pack for hypertension. So she called, she gave my number to someone else. And the person called me that she got my number from so person, and that she needs what she can use for hypertension. So I called the other lady, and she shared her testimony. I was amazed because she said that she has even stopped using her hypertensive drugs that was prescribed to her at the hospital, that what she's now strictly on is Rida Bitters and Rida Restore. An elderly woman in her 60s. So the product has been so amazing. And I've had a lot of testimonies. In fact, I have personal testimony. Some 2-3 weeks ago, I began to have these COVID-19 symptoms, truly, because I felt I had temperature, I was sneezing, coughing, and then at some point, I lost my sense of smell and taste. So I knew that I was in for something major. Then I remember that I have bitters at home that I've not been using. So I started taking bitters, and in less than 2 weeks, all symptoms cleared off, and I am fine. In fact, I didn't have to go to the hospital. Yes, I'm looking fresh because I'm using Vida body wash now. I'm using Vida body wash. It is really good for me. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Mrs. Fajite. Thank you. Mr. Cyril Esedo, I think there are two more people that want to share. Good evening.
Okay, my name is Brenda, and I have quite a lot of testimonies. So I started using the body wash, and my face is very, very good. I stopped using facials because the body wash is amazing. And I also use the balm for my migraine. It helps a lot. And resume school, so my friends were using it. You just apply in 10 minutes, you're good to go. But we're having back-to-back classes, the stress and everything. So that was very, very good. I also sold to some of my lecturers. Then one of them, their mom was coming out from stroke. Yeah, so she used the balm and she had to call to ask for more. So it's very, very, very good. And the bitters, the liquid, I had a burn. Yeah, iron was a mistake. And I used it there for 2 or 3 days and it cleared. And you can't see the scar, like there's nothing there. Then what else? Wow. And my lecturer also called me because I sold it to him. He called, he's using the, initially he bought the capsule for himself and his wife. So he bought the liquid because I told him about my burn. So he bought it and he said he was having something like measles. Okay, it was showing on his body and I told him to apply the beta to it. And he did, he slept and he woke up, he did it for 2 days and boom, the thing was.
Wow,
boom. Awesome. I just drank it. So the whole stress of teaching. He sleeps now like a baby. I heard someone saying that it helps him to sleep. It also helps his mom, and she's aged. So, yes. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you for the testimony. Thank you, thank you. Awesome testimonies all the way. This issue of burn and bitters, I have actually tried that before, and really, it's almost ill without scars. The way it heals is so funny. Like nothing ever happened there. Hmm. One of my downline, she's in Benin Republic now. A lady that stays with her had hot water burnt on the skin and all. So I've prescribed what they should buy. They should go and buy this, buy that, and all. And even me, because I won't lie, at times the doctor and me would just come up. I would have prescribed orthodox medicine sometime before I remember, there are these products too. So she just went straight to get the bitters. And that's Oge Obasi, one of my downline. So she just used the bitters on to dress the wound and all that. And the thing heals so well. Like the bond never happened. It's amazing. It's amazing. So I think we have one person. Mrs. Ogunlesi, do you want to share? Is anybody sharing?
Mrs. Dupe.
Yeah, I want to share.
Mrs. Dupe. Okay. Mrs. Dupe, can we have your testimony?
Hello, good evening.
Good evening, ma.
Good evening, ma.
Sorry, I'm in the traffic, but I can talk. Thank God for mercy. The testimony I have right now is about the restore testimony and the prostrate. There are two. The restore, I have a lot of pregnancy now. A lot of women that have used the restore, they are pregnant now.
Wow.
I can even point to them that this is it and this is that. So if anybody is here and is saying reader is not working, let the person go and sleep. When the person wakes up, you should come and tell me. And the prostate cancer, the elderly ones that I went to at Igondo, there are almost like 50 men, the elderly men, the majority of them had the prostate cancer. Some of them are on the verge of operations and everything. So one of my downlines called me. I made the presentation about 2 months ago. And I thank God for mercy. They all received healing.
Wow.
They all received healing. And today, my downline is now a VIP. The husband is a VIP because I just asked them to start selling. But when they come to me, they want to buy. I say, we have that the register and start selling from your house. So that you won't be coming to Aja to look. They are one star. They are there. Even everyday testimonies. So I'm happy that Rida is working fantastically. And we are thanking God for mercy. This new year will be a better year for us in Jesus' name.
Amen. 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 Thank you, ma.
I want to share a testimony.
Oh, the Canada people are here. This. Okay.
Okay. I had this customer in Toronto who was very skeptical about buying Rida bitters. So she reluctantly bought, the sister reluctantly bought the bitters for her elder sister who had fibroids. And I told her, I said, if it's the big fibroids, we always advise follow the doctor's prescription. If they prescribe surgery, go for surgery. So she was like, okay, that's one of the small fibroids. I said, I've seen lots of testimonies on the smaller fibroids shrinking and all the rest. I was like, okay, that it's big though, but if it has worked, if it has shrinked smaller fibroids, then she doesn't mind giving it a try. So she sent me a message 2 days ago, and she said that the sister went for an ultrasound scan.
Yeah.
Yeah. She said, good morning. My sister has gone for an ultrasound scan, and her doctor said it has shrinked by 4 centimeters, and they will do a laser ablation to remove the little left.
Wow.
Thanks for recommending bitters and the immune booster for her. Then I had another testimony of someone in Quebec, and the person sent me a message saying, does Rida bitters work for COVID? But I didn't see that message on time. But by the time I would see it, it was like 5 days after. And I replied, I said, yes, we have lots of testimonies. What happened? Do you have somebody who wants to buy Rida bitters? And he said, he just forwarded his results to me. I was like, please, when I sent you that message, I almost died because we're four in my room, in my office workstation, and three tested positive to COVID. So he had just done his COVID test and was really scared. He said he then remembered that I always advertise on COVID boosting immunity. So he just wanted to reconfirm that we have testimonies on COVID. And when the result came, he just forwarded it to me to say he was the only one that did not test positive. Then from the next one, I told him that, that this is my own first testimony on COVID. Then the next thing he said, I'm going to buy lots of, I'm going to chatter fire. I'm like, Uncle, do you want to finish Madam? He said, no. Because I didn't see the correlation between fire and COVID. And COVID. And I said, no. See, since I turned 50, I've been having prostate issues. And anytime I pee, I have to ring the bell. And, you know, and that after he started using the fire and the bitters, that somebody in Nigeria told him that he was going to send fire and bitters to him. He was like, no, that he buys from here, that he's been buying bitters, but he had not tried the fire. And I said, buy the fire, that it worked for him. So he didn't tell me why he was taking the fire and the bitters. It was when he said he was going to chat up fine bitters that out of excitement, he just mentioned it to his friends that the bitters fire and the bitters itself has really improved his prostate health. That it was then he knew that all his friends that were over 50 were suffering the same thing.
See?
Yeah. They were just suffering and smiling and just keeping their problems to themselves. So he ordered a lot of the products to share for the friends. Then I had somebody else who chatted me up some time ago that her uncle had COVID. And then I messaged you, Dr. Diron, and MI on dosage, because that was the first person that would message me to ask for prescription on COVID. So I sent it to her. Last week, I messaged her to find out how far. She was like, thank you, that he's a lot better and he has tested negative to COVID. And I'm like, so if I did not buzz you, you would not give me testimony. And she was like, sorry. I said, Mm-hmm. I said, when he wasn't well, you were buzzing me every day. Please send. Have you posted it now that he's better? You know, and you know, so many testimonies on cysts, ovarian cysts that has reduced fibroids, prostate issues by mommy's skin. I had shared this testimony before on the Vida Vitas. My mom had this reaction with orthodox medicine. She did some combination of drugs with her BP medicine, and the thing gave her severe skin reactions. As one is going out, the next one is new fresh ones are coming out. And my mom is very skeptical about using soaps or cream. She just uses the mild soap and uses Ori, and she's been using Ori for as long as I can remember. And when she used the Rida body wash, I was there after a month to find out if it was okay so that I could chatter for her. She was like, she just showed me her skin. Says, see, no new one. And the spots are fading. So I'm like, okay, for you to have used it, that's one miracle. Then now, are you willing to try the body butter? Said, okay. I said, I bought different variants of the body butter. And she said, last Sunday, she went to preach somewhere. And everyone was like, Reverend Mrs., your face is glowing. I was like, it's Rida Bitters. So it's Rida Bitters. And, you know, for some people, they might not see that testimony as a big testimony. But for me and my mom, it's a big testimony because those spots were really terrible. You would think she had chicken pox on her body, but it was just skin allergy reactions. So thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Peace. Thank you very much. Very much. Thank you. So in coming to end with this, so we can have other things. Let me just tell people that I don't think we are making enough noise about this product. Yes, probably some of us are still doubting if this product works or not. And the testimonies are too much to doubt if the efficacy of these products. The testimonies are a lot. Someone asked that all these testimonies that can we get it somewhere? Yes, if you are in the testimony group, a compilation of all those things are there, month by month compilation of the testimony. Then on the WhatsApp group too, you can see some of these testimonies there. So I tell people that if you think this product does not work, then get yourself a bottle. It's not more than that. Just try it. If you don't want to try it, use someone as a guinea pig. Give the person that the guinea pig will thank you. That you want to use him for guinea pig, but he's thanking you for being your guinea pig. The products are amazing. I don't have the argument of if these products are working anymore. If I want to tell someone about this business, I don't go through, does the product work? I told them that they are still gist. We don't talk about that anymore. Let's teach you how to drive. Forget if these products are working because we are so sure they work. So we don't have those conversations anymore. So thank you everybody for sharing your testimony. We hope that we can tell our people and let so many people benefit from these amazing products. Thank you for having me. I'm going to hand over to the next presenter. Thank you.
Dr. Fumi,
I know. Mother Hen, where are you, ma'am?
Okay, I thought it's Mrs. Chilaka to talk about the company.
Okay.
I think
it's Chinwe, actually.
Yeah.
Mrs. Chikala. I think she needs to be made. She's not here, is she?
She was. Okay. Not here right now.
Yeah, I think you can just go ahead, yeah.
Okay, with the product for now.
Yes. Okay, sorry. Somebody says she has a testimony, but she wasn't called.
Okay.
Mrs. Osho.
Okay.
So maybe we'll have Mrs. Osho while we wait, yeah. You can go.
There's also a testimony in the chat box that would be good to read.
Mrs. Bola.
Yes.
Bola Faoli. What's her location?
She's in Lagos, but the she's in Lagos. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I've copied it out for the for the compilation already. So just in case we can read it.
Go ahead. We can't hear you.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Yeah, good evening.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Yeah, so my son has a testimony here. Yeah.
Good evening, sir. My name is Oshoy Stray. Sometimes ago, I had rashes on my screen. She now gave me bitters in the morning, cleanser in the afternoon, and bitters in the night. And also, she also used the bitters to rub my body every day. So the rashes, the measles was now going. So
we're losing your voice. Sorry about that. Okay, so I think we lost that voice. Chinwe Chilaka is back in the room. We are waiting for you with style. You can please take the floor.
Okay. I was now using hand wash to bathe. I use cream to bathe every day. So it cleared off. Thanks.
Wow.
Wow.
Well done. Okay, we have one more testimony. Ella has a testimony. So Mrs. Chilaka, just one more testimony and then we'll go over to you.
Okay.
My testimony is when I used a particular type of soap. It was Dove, and it gave me a lot of rashes on my face and on my arms, but then I used Rida, and then it cleared off immediately.
Wow.
Is it Rida body wash or Rida bitters?
Rida bitters.
Okay, excellent. Okay, Mrs. Chikala.
Okay,